Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Overwatch 2 error in Windows PC. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, check your internet connection. Your internet connection properly working or not? If not working your internet connection properly, then follow my simple steps. Open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu icon and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. Okay, you can see here internet connection option is showing. Click on run option. Okay, detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number 2. Open Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel. Okay, and click network and internet and click on network and sharing center. Top of the left side you can see here change adapter setting. Click on it and select the Wi-Fi. Which Wi-Fi network are you using? Just right click and click on property. Select this option, internet protocol version 4, and click on property and select this option, use the following DNS server. Preferred DNS server type like this. Alternate DNS server type like this. Okay, and click OK and close the setting and close all setting. Again go to Windows 11 search bar and type control panel. Click to open control panel. Click system and security. Click Windows Defender firewall. Okay, you can see here restore default option is showing. Click to open this window. Okay, and click on restore default. Okay, and click on yes and close all setting and restart your PC. Open Overwatch 2 game problem is solved. So guys, this is way to solve Overwatch 2 game problem in Windows PC. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See next video.